How many deaths will it take to build a